Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Bollywood actress Kajol's family. Kajol is a popular Indian actress who mainly appears in Bollywood films. She is most popularly known for her role of Simran Singh in the film Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge in 1995. She was born as Kajol Mukherjee on 5th August 1974 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Kajol hails from a filmy background. Her father, late Shomu Mukherjee, was a film director and producer. Her father died in 2008 due to cardiac arrest. Her mother, Tanuja Samrat, is an actress. She has a younger sister, Tanisha Mukherjee, who is also an actress. On 24 February 1999, she got married to actor Ajay Devgan after a few years of relationship. They first met in Mahabaleshwar, Maharashtra on the set of the film Gunda Raj in 1995. The couple has a daughter, Nisa, and a son, Yug. Actor Deb Mukherjee, Joy Mukherjee, Rono Mukherjee, and Subir Mukherjee are her uncle. Actress Nutan and Chatura Samrat are her aunt. She is the cousin of Rani Mukherjee, Shravani Mukherjee, Monish Bail, and Ayan Mukherjee. She did her schooling at St. Joseph's Convent School, Panchgani, Maharashtra, India. During her school days, she used to participate in dance competitions and many other extracurricular activities. She dropped out of schooling to pursue her acting career. She made her acting debut in 1992 by playing the lead role of Radhika in the Bollywood film Bekhudi. After that, she did numerous hit films like Bazigar, Karan Arjun, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Hum Aapke Dil Mein Rehte Hain, etc. Apart from Bollywood, she acted in Tamil films like Minsara Kanavu and Vilayila Pattadhari 2. She also acted in an animated film Toon Poor Ka Superhero as Priya Shruti Verma. In 2008, she judged the dance and singing competition show Rock and Roll Family that aired on ZTV.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.